Agile development is all about getting your priorities in order so your projects can take off. It's pretty simple. Visual Studio Online helps teams build amazing software. If your team has a backlog, and come on, of course you do, Visual Studio Online has tools to help you get things in the right order and work at the right level of detail. Attach storyboards, define acceptance criteria, and make sure every item on your backlog is ready for your team to tackle. Backlogs have boards that keep track of your progress and show you new work as it materializes. If you're practicing Kanban, the board allows you to customize lanes and set limits on each stage of work to ensure you're not creating bottlenecks in your process. Anytime you want to see the big picture, just jump up a level and see how items from your backlog are coming together. For Scrum teams, Visual Studio Online has built-in sprint planning tools to help you break down your work, plan capacity at the team level, and make sure you're set up to deliver what's important. And stand-ups are a breeze using the built-in task boards. Different pivot options help everyone see what they've signed up to complete. And live burndown charts show everyone what's really getting done. All the changes you're making to your code base are linked right back to items on your backlog. No more wondering who changed what or why. And at any time, you can drill into code changes to stay on top of how your application is evolving. Visual Studio Online's Query Editor helps you build views of the data that matter to your team. Turn the views into charts that provide real-time visibility, and then pin the most important views to your dashboard so everyone's on the same page. Get a free account at visualstudio.com to try it out on your own. In fact, maybe you should move that to the top of your backlog.